Konnichiwa.
It's Jamie and Dawn,
and you're watching another episode of Traveling Around the World Without Leaving Singapore.
So today, we're here at Ikeda Japanese Spa. Jamie, do you know what's the lineup we have for today?
Well, I've heard that we have a Nightingale Poop Facial, Japanese massages, and also a soak in a Japanese hot spring bath.
I've heard something about yukatas as well.
So it seems like we've got quite a lineup ahead of us today.
So keep that tab open and continue watching us, follow us on our adventure as we journey Japan within Singapore.
Where they served us green tea and a dessert. I had such a great experience here at Ikeda.
So, how did you feel when you were doing the Nightingale Poop Facial?
I felt it was actually like really relaxing, and I really felt that there's a change in my skin. Like, I feel like I'm glowing. You know, because geishas do these Nightingale facials often as well, so I felt like, wow, my skin is going to be like as smooth as a geisha. How about you?
Well, I went for the massage, right, and it was so amazing. The fingers of my masseuse, right, actually felt like very strong water droplets on my back because it was so rhythmic and it was so gentle, but there was this unrelenting pressure which helped to like soothe away all the tension and all the stress. So that was really, really, really cool.
So we had such a great time here, and it's come to the end of our travels in Japan. For more updates, stay tuned.
Do check out our Facebook and Twitter, as well as our previous videos for all the journeys that we've embarked on. Please enjoy the different countries that we've been to, because there is so much culture not to be missed.